So, you're here at last. You did keep me waiting. But at last, the hour of my revenge is at hand.
That energy. You really have changed, haven't you?
I changed colors to make it easier to understand. You may call me Golden Princess. And you seem to be aware that this dream affects more than just my appearance. So, you're still just a Super Saiyan?
No, not exactly. I have the power of a Super Saiyan God gone Super Saiyan! Think about that! Huh?
Then this should be an interesting battle.
Yeah, you can say that.
Greetings.
Okay, I was gonna stay out of it, let you finish him, whatever, fuck you.
Huh, is Frieza not the only one who has been resurrected? Someone with a power very similar to Frieza is there.
Go here, you're an awful hog, you know that?
You noticed me? This planet's Dragon Balls can grant two wishes. So, guess who's back? It's Cooler!
Vegeta, hey, how's it going? Well, I saw you. You were dead. So was mine.
He looks just like Frieza.
I was expecting this, were you?
I didn't come back empty-handed either. I have been reborn with new power. Come, today our family will stand astride the universe once more.
So you think we'll let that happen?
This was fine. You can handle Frieza.
Thank you, Vegeta.
You're also taking the Then you'll be your opponent. But even the two of us have no chance of defeating me.
There's nothing in the universe we can't handle.
Now, for you. I'll wait.
Oh, so this is a strawberry sundae? It seems to be using that ice cream stuff as a base.
And this is a fruit? It reminds me of Planet Manu's giant frog brains. It's so juicy and delicious.
What is it?
We're in a lot of trouble. Beerus and Toa are attacking a Titanesque right now. Would you mind coming over to help with it?
That sounds like your problem. Why don't you handle it on your own?
Oh, don't be like that. Please. I'll let you have some cream puffs.
Cream puffs? I like the sound of that, Lord Beerus.
You're probably the one who made them, right?
Yes.
Right. Even your attacks are pathetic. Gave him one shot to kill me.
angering me your intention?
Somewhat, if it helps you test me further, Master.
This can't be!
It's over, Frieza!
Yes, for all of you! Over here, quickly! Close one. We almost suffered the same horrible fate as the planet.
Oh dear. Was Earth destroyed?
Frieza did it, since he can survive in the vacuum of space.
I see. He can be a quick thinker, too.
Who cares about any of that? What happened to my cream puffs? I'm not going home on an empty stomach.
Oh, come on! It's not like this is my fault! A woman named Toa is responsible for calling you here.
Toa hacked into the Time Mist communication system to call you out here, Lord Beerus. It seems Toa used some sort of device to impersonate the Supreme Kai of Time.
When Earth was destroyed, in the correct history, Whis rewound time to restore it. But, since the two of you are here, you can't do that now. History has been changed.
That really sucks.
It seems we fell for it this time, Lord Beerus.
Oh, that is it. No one tricks a god of destruction.
Get him, Beerus.
Where is this Toa woman? I'll destroy her for good.
Sorry, but we're not exactly sure. They are trying to change history, so if we fix those changes, then they might show up. Maybe.
Whis?
Understood. At once, my lord. We shall return to the true timeline. I shall begin rewinding time.
You only have a moment.
Yes, Lord Beerus. Now you die, weakling. Oh, that's cute. This time I'm not going to wait. You just die.
Yes,
not a cooler? You first.
You're the best.
You will not be getting another try at that.
Still it. Frieza and Cooler still blowing up. Go and help Goku and my dad.
Okay. I suppose I'll take on for Golden Frieza then.
That's right. It is over
yet. I don't think it'll be that
easy. This time, I'll make sure it don't come back.
What a surprise. Their message on course, but they're much stronger than before. Even Goku and Vegeta and the third space will have a hard time with this.
Yeah, I guess so.
Hey! Aren't you gonna help them?
A fight is a fight, and this one isn't mine to butt into. I'm only here for Toa, but I suppose I'll cheer them up.
Be gone! Be gone!
Go,
My god. You cocky little. Works for me. Die and never come back.
Is angering me your intention?
No, Lord Fukula. My apologies.
Thanks. You really helped out there.
And just who are you anyway? Guessing you're some random friend of Bulma's.
Come on, there's no need to pry. We should be grateful. I don't know. For some reason, this doesn't feel like the first time you've given me a hand. Anyway, if you ever need help with something, you can always count on me.
Farewell. I'm back.
You did great today.
Whatever.
That was a real mess, wasn't it? I'm glad it all worked out in the end.
It was fairly easy.
It did not work out at all. Toa never showed up, did she?
No, Lubiris.
This is so annoying. I really need a bit of stress relief.
We could fight again, I suppose. I'm not offering a fuck.
Would you mind if I destroyed this place?
Me, personally? I kind of need it for my work, but I could find another job.
Please, don't do that! Listen!
I really want you to do it.
You finally laid the egg! If you go and disturb it now, you'll ruin everything!
Well, you certainly have a way with words, don't you?
Yes, I do.
Really? Toki Toki just laid an egg? That's cause for celebration. Lord Beerus, you are aware that I will not stand aside and let the egg be destroyed, correct? If you are in need of stress relief, perhaps imprisoning the Elder Kai would help. What do you think?
Leave Elder Kai alone, he's cool. Imprison the Kai of Time. The Supreme Kai of Time.
Stop that! What are you saying? No one's going to allow that to happen.
How sad. It appears there's little choice. I will assist with your stress relief, if it pleases you, Lord Beerus.
Oh? It's been so long since we've sparred. This will be a treat.
And what about you? Interested? This is a rare training opportunity.
I've already trained with both of you. But yeah, I volunteered for the whole stress relief thing.
You really are trying to turn our star employee into the next god of destruction.
I mean, like I said, a job. I would take it. be an upgrade.
Perhaps.
I mean, going through time kicking ass is kind of cool, but God of Destruction.
There
to create
are
and destroy.
Battles yet to come, right? Then the more training, the better, I would say.
Indeed.
Whis doesn't hand out offers to fight just willy-nilly. You'd better take him up on this.
I intend to.
First, I should find a more suitable location. I shall summon you once it's adequately prepared.
Sure. I'm the time police.